and you can just see Mount Fuji in the background over there. So lovely sunny day. Day three of trying to get a good view of it. So yeah, day three of the international seminar. So here we are on our way to the university.
This kata, particular kata, adopted adapted to Shotokan by Sensei Toru Yamaguchi. If you know the mascara effect, long hair. second karate number four, in mind. This line is came from Toru Yamaguchi. And also, why, if you ask why we had adopted this kata into our system.
Hello everyone, I'm a new director from JKS Israel. JKS Israel is celebrating 20 years of JKS membership. Of course, I want to say thank you, Katas, Shyam, for 20 years of support and all the instructors that came to Israel all these years. Especially Yamaguchi Sensei, who was many years with us and still comes today and supports us. Thank you everyone for your friendship for all these 20 years, of course. When I think about what's so special about JKS, I think of course the amazing demonstrations that all the instructors always give. But not only that, I think that they really care. Every time I see Kagamashi and they teach, or any of the Japanese instructors teach, they really, really care. They do their best all the time. And that's amazing. And for that, and for 20 years of support, thank you very much.
And that's it. The international seminar is over. We just had the 5th, 6th and 7th dan gradings. Myself and the Sensei Matt graded. So we'll let you know what the results are in a bit. Alright, so we're here at the train station on our way back now to Shinjuku. I'm here with Matt Sensei and the rest of the people from various JKS countries. So Matt Sensei, how did you get on today?
Alright, I passed.
Congratulations.
How did you get on?
I passed too, so I'm a rockadan.
Nice work.
Good trip.
Yeah. Awesome. Nice.